One charge down, a billion to go.
100 years ago, Aloha Wanderwell was the first woman to circumnavigate the globe. She did it in a Model T Ford.
Just arrived at the lovely Bondi Beach.
I'm Lexi Alford, traveler and adventurer.
I have never been to the Taj Mahal before, and wow.
Inspired by Aloha, I'm attempting a new epic journey.
Of course I'm nervous.
I've never done anything like this before.
To be the first person to circumnavigate the world in an electric vehicle, the Ford Explorer.
It's gonna be a matter of pushing the limits of what people think is gonna be possible.
Every direction I see the Himalayas. It feels really surreal to be here.
In this record-setting attempt.
We've been tracking it. You've actually done 6,526 kilometers. Boom.
Boom.
I'll need to drive on at least 5 continents.
I'm currently on the coast of Greece.
Serbia.
Melbourne.
India.
Cape Town.
Off to the next chapter.
Clocking up a minimum of 28,900 kilometers.
That's how you change a tire.
It's gonna be a long day.
Oh boy.
I'm having the most incredible adventure, meeting the locals.
These women are so badass, it's crazy.
Exploring their countries.
The beeping, the sounds, the colors, these streets are something else.
And embracing new cultures.
This is beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Through every high.
These mountains are so beautiful.
Little spontaneous dance party here at the charging station rest stop.
And every low.
I've been feeling so, so sick.
Kind of feels like we're stuck in immigration no man's land.
There's been so many bumps in the road. Now I'm getting worried about finishing.
It's not great for the record, but I'm trying to survive at the moment.
By the looks of this map, the chargers just end.
Gigantic out of order sign on it.
Domestic charging is the name of the game now.
Good night.
As I attempt to set a world first.
Like nothing about this process makes sense.
In an electric car.
Stakes are really high. And the pressure, because there's so much riding on this. It's moments like these that are my absolute favorite.
But throughout the journey, the Ford Explorer has been my rock.
Definitely feel like that I'm ready to take on the next adventure.
Charge around the globe, exploring reinvented.